And it's our voices, you know?
It's unacceptable.
Not the businesses. I mean, I think, first off, no matter where you're from, you're an American citizen if you're living in this country.
Let it.